Kopi Wasian, nama saya Lucas Mojing. Keamatan is here again. But unfortunately this year kita tidak dapat celebrate pesta keamatan macam biasa. But no matter what, let us together keep the spirit of keamatan strong in our hearts.
Keamatan is to remember the spirit of rice and the sacrifice of Huminodun. Kotobian Tarotagayo do Keamatan.
Wasiani Binte Jairus.
Kopi Wasian, Zoe Mary Marjorie, Mantag Kampung Gunsing Pinampang, Iti na otimpu, Manandak, Lumamay, Toko Sabi-Abi. Magano Zoe do Kasabatan Iti, Lumamason, Kumato Binay, Walis, Om Kilubangan, Idno Mbo Konopo. Kotobian, Om Kusikan, Tarabaga Zola Kamatan, Kotobatan.
Hello, my name is Nathaniel Wallace and today I'm gonna talk about Kamatan. Well, Kamatan is one of the biggest celebrated event in Sabah, as we know. But the real meaning of Kamatan is to commemorate the sacrifice of Huminodun. Huminodun sacrificed her life so that her people could have food to eat during that difficult time. Well, saya tahu pada tahun ini kita dapat meraihkan Kamatan bersama-sama beramai-ramai, tapi apapun, semangat Kamatan tetap ada sama kita. Dengan ini, saya ingin mengucapkan kotobian terau tagazo da Kamatan kumatoin sanan.
Kamatan is important for me because my grandma used to tell me that even padis have spirit called bembazon. If some falls to the ground or accidentally being stepped on while harvesting, it's said that the bembazon will merajuk and go away. The mangkaval ceremony will take place after a good harvest to thank and invite the other bembazon yang merajuk to stay in the padi for the next cycle. Kalau tidak, the rice will not grow healthily. Itulah kita tidak boleh kasih sayang-sayang nasi. That's the essence and belief of Kamatan for me as told by my inna. Katobian tadaw tagazo da Kamatan.
Hi, Kamatan is important to me because it reminds me of Undok Ngadaw, the beauty pageant, which will remind me about Huminodun, the girl who sacrificed herself to help her people. And saya mau cakap, kotobian tada tagazo do kaamatan kumaduzu sabiabi.
Hai, saya Labrasya. Kamatan bagi saya sangat penting untuk diingati karena dia boleh memupuk semangat perpaduan di kalangan masyarakat. Dan juga yang paling penting, saya dapat berkumpul bersama dengan keluarga dan juga saudara mara yang sudah lama saya tidak jumpa. Jadi di kesempatan ini, saya ingin mengucap kotobian tada tagayo do kaamatan kepada semua yang meraihkannya. Bye!
Hey guys, it's Carlos here. I'm a makeup artist and also a singer, so I'm here to talk about the importance of Kamatan for me. It's a celebration where Huminodun sacrifices herself for us to provide food, resources, and stuff. Hope you guys understand, and kotobian tadaw tagazo do Kamatan to everyone.
Kamatan is significant for me to remember because through Kamatan, I learned a lot about my roots, and also I learned to appreciate the beauty of our culture. Kotobian tadaw tagayo do Kamatan.
Hello, it's me, Safuzwan. So for me, Kamatan is important because it's one of the celebration that we celebrate here in Sabah, particularly. For me, Kamatan is all about the spirit, semangat, you know. Kalau kita ikut tujuan sebenar Kamatan ini ialah untuk mengingati ataupun menghormati semangat padi. Jadi itulah, penting kita semangat lah. Satu dua orang pun boleh lebih tuh sehat turun aja. Kotobian tadaw tagayo do Kamatan. Terima kasih.
Kopi Senangan dan salam sejahtera. Bagi saya, pesta keamatan adalah sebuah perayaan yang sangat bermakna kerana pada masa inilah masyarakat Kadazan Dusun mengucapkan rasa syukur kepada semangat padi yang juga dipanggil sebagai Bambarayon. Jadi sempena bulan keamatan ini, saya ingin mengucapkan kotobian tadaw tagai do keamatan kumatoin sanan tompinai. Ponsiko.
Hai, keamatan bagi saya adalah simbolik di Sabah dari berbagai suku kaum, bangsa dan juga agama. Biarpun kita celebrate di rumah masing-masing, tapi yang penting itu semangat harus ada, oke? Okay? Kotobian tadaw tagai do keamatan.
Kopi Bosian, keamatan is important to me because personally, this is where I take the time to be grateful for the harvest of the padi. Because of the harvest, I get to enjoy amazing food with my loved ones. Whether it is pinasakan sa my grandma or the bambangan that we buy from the tamu, I always enjoy it with like a few plates of rice. Other than that, this celebration also reminds me to be grateful of one of the most important things on our plate and how it has kept generations of my family healthy and well-fed. So because of this, I would like to wish all of my friends and family kotobian tadaw tagazo do kaamatan. Kotohadan.
Kopi Bosian, I'm Elvin. Even though this year we cannot celebrate Kaamatan together, as it is the biggest celebration for KDMR people, tetapi semangat itu kita perlu ada agar ianya tidak hilang ditelan zaman, karena ini adalah perayaan turun-temurun daripada nenek moyang kita. Jadi maganuzo do kasibatan diti do mamason kumadiozu saviavi do kotobian tada otagazo do kamatan koto fadan.
One time in a year where bukan saja orang tua tapi orang muda, budak-budak pun celebrate keamatan, which is amazing. Di KDCA banyak budak cute, huh? So from my family to yours, kotobian pada pagazodo keamatan.
Keamatan is very significant to me because it's a celebration. Just like the colors here, it's a celebration of our identity, our roots, our culture and heritage. A celebration of a humbling reminder of who I am and where I came from.
So in this month of celebration, I would like to wish everyone kotobian tado tagayo do kaamatan.
Mapibasihan, ngaranku Ijoji Joseph Mantat Tamunan Sabah. Karamayan tado kaamatan iti poposoro dati do monong kotoluot kumakinorohingan it pinopolubuk tanak tendudaw i hominodun montok do manampas si tulun kadazan dusun murut rungus tokong. Awit mo salam mo ginong mga kadapapito ko lihuan natin topot na kaamatan. Ang kumon no tipo mo sarahan ang pogiroton no itso ang ginawo gisom sa gigisom. Om it kasiwatan diti alapo no kuda mamason kotobian tanaw tagayo do kaamatan do na hopo dom do na hopo kumatoy sanan ponsikaw.
Kaamatan is significant for me to remember because it reminds me the amazing sense of community and also belonging that we have in Sabah. We always love and support each other no matter what, and I think that is super unique. Kotobian tarau tagazo do kaamatan.
Yokuna dira ilana mantad kota Kinabalu. Kaamatan is my favorite celebration of all time because it is a reminder of our animist heritage. That means remembering our connection with the earth, really the value of rice and our farmers, nature, the planet. And I think Huminodun's story has always given me strength because it tells us that the value of a woman is in the kindness of her heart and also her intelligence. That means our so-called primitive ancestors were actually feminists before people even thought, you know, about equality. Because of that, I am very proud of my Karazan Dusun heritage. But tahun ini susah sikit lah, sebab ada corona di luar kan. So walaupun kita tidak boleh aramai seperti biasa, kita masih boleh aramai di dalam hati. So to everybody out there, I hope that you guys have a safe and happy celebration. Bah, siapa yang mau minum tuh kan jangan share-share kopinya tak jawa, minum tepung saja. Semua orang satu personal size, bah. Belilah kan. Take care everyone. Love you all.
Hi, I'm Hazel. So the significance of Kaamatan to me is actually the unity. So even time kami celebrate di KDCA, all of us gather together to remember the sacrifice of Hominodun and Kinorohingan. And actually to jumpa semua all your friends and family at KDCA. And even though Kaamatan 2020 is cancelled, we still have to semangat to do and celebrate Kaamatan. Example, all this virtual video. So I want to wish you guys a